Welcome, Internet Wanderers, to Acula at the Cinemas, with me, Dr. Acula. Today, we look at a movie based off of a popular young adult book franchise that delves into the supernatural. Fortunately, this is not another Twilight movie, but rather, Beautiful Creatures, rated PG-13. Instead of vampires and werewolves, this is the story of a mortal boy who falls in love with a caster, or as we know them, a witch. While at first glance this may seem the same garbage as that sparkly vampire series, Beautiful Creatures can be held to higher standards as an enjoyable film, with interesting characters and real drama taking place in a detailed fantasy version of our own world. The leading boy and girl do a fine job, but the real star in my eyes is Christopher Lloyd lookalike Jeremy Irons, star of the 90s classics The Lion King and Die Hard with a Vengeance. Fans of fantasy, of all ages, can enjoy this surprisingly good adaptation, and hopefully we won't be bored by 5 sequels. Out of a possible 5 bats, I give Beautiful Creatures 3.5 bats. Subscribe to the channel for more, and I'll see you in your dreams!